Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody. How are you? We hope everything is alright, okay? So we are here to show you how to combine two kinds of kavi and we will make a better crop. And before we start to do this, I will introduce my friends.
My name is Andre Prasetyo.
Then
my name is Muhammad Yusra.
And the next one is?
My name is Rizky Suhamdani.
And the last one is me, Andri Pradana Siregar. Okay, I will introduce the tools and the things in here. And this one is the Arabican seed. This is the Excelsa seeds, and we have a knife, we have the plastic bag and the plastic rope. Okay, we will go to the first step. Muhammad Yusra, go ahead. The first, we should cut the one trunk. And then the first step, you cut the other one. And then we slice the trunk into side. You have to make it flat. Okay, the next one is no. We have to cut in the middle of the trunk. And then we cut the leaves. After that, we cut in the middle of the trunk. Yes, all right. And we should enter the other trunk to the another trunk, okay? Okay. Is that all right? And then now we use the plastic bag to like this. And we oops, that's wrong, man. Yeah. We have to tie up first the trunk like this, and we should hold the trunk. Then we wrap with the plastic bag. Because we need no air in the trunk. And we have to tie up strongly. Okay, this is it. Before we close the video, I will explain to you about why should we do this. Because the Excelsior trunk has a strong root, but he can product well. And the Arabican trunk has the weak roots, but it can produce so well and so much. So we make a better crop. Okay, I think that's what we do, and we hope you enjoy our video. And then goodbye.